the coach himself, Wayne Bennett. Won't agree to do any shows with anyone else, but for some reason he's coming on with me. But before we get to that, let's have a look at who's carving. Well, I'll tell you who was carving this man, Selwyn Cobbo from the Brisbane Broncos. Massive effort against South Sydney on the weekend. He reminds me of a young GI, actually, but have a look at the footwork, the speed. Right foot, left foot, turn Josh Mansell inside out. Not hard to do, though, if I must admit. But what I love about this kid is the effort areas. On the weekend, he managed to put together some really, really good one percenters where he chased down, got in the kick chase line, and not often you see kids get out from mark and put pressure, but second tackle, he did it really well here, got out and put South Sydney on the back foot straight away. And what he's really going to be known for, and I've seen this quite often from this kid, is his strong carries out the back of the field. So great stuff, Cobbo, you're really carving there. I really enjoyed watching this man, Jerome Hughes. My little mate owes me about 8 coffees. Thanks, Jerome, I'll get those later. But look at that, right foot step. He was carving from the weekend. You know, down 14-4 against the Tigers. Himself and Ryan Pappenhausen put the team on his back, brought them back into the game. You know, really good to see you carving, Molly. And look at this, you know I love a flick pass. There's a few on the weekend. Bradman Best from the Newcastle Knights. Little in and away, Fenn, flick, and Ari Tuala over in the corner. And oh, have a look at this one.